breaking news just coming in. While the entire country is fighting coronavirus, Maharashtra's Aurangabad has witnessed a different fight on Saturday night when two sons of the Bharatiya Janata Party's newly elected Rajya Sabha member, Dr. Bhagwat Karad, barged into the house of another BJP youth leader, Kunal Marathe, and thrashed him in his house. Those are the visuals that are coming in from Aurangabad in Maharashtra, which are flashing across your screens at the moment. Maratha has said that MP's sons were angry because of the humanitarian work that he was doing during the lockdown. These are distressing visuals that are coming in. High drama happening in Maharashtra, in Aurangabad. These are BJP netas on a brawl. Entire country is busy fighting coronavirus, but here you go, you can see Maharashtra's Aurangabad witnessing this fight. Two sons of BJP's newly elected Rajya Sabha member, Dr. Bhagwat Karad, barged into the house of another BJP youth leader, Kunal Marathe, and thrashed him in his house. And Marathe has said that the Member of Parliament's sons were angry because of the humanitarian work that he was doing during the lockdown. So we still have to get a word from the BJP as to what they have to say on this gruesome incident that is flashing across your screens at the moment. Pankaj is now joining us on the phone line with the very latest. Pankaj, what is this? What are these visuals? These are sons of the newly elected Member of Parliament of the Rajya Sabha, barging into the house of another BJP youth leader and thrashing him inside his house, and are angry because of the humanitarian work that they're doing in the lockdown. What are we hearing from the BJP? Absolutely condemnable incident.
See, as per the FIR that has been filed in Aurangabad, the young youth leader of Aurangabad in one of the locality, he has alleged and he has filed an FIR wherein he has leveled the charges that the recently elected MP of Rajya Sabha from BJP party, Mr. Karad's son, two of his sons and their colleagues, they barged into his house. The complainant is Marathe, Kunal Marathe, and he has leveled the charges that because in coming few months, there are local elections, the municipal corporation elections, and these guys, the kids of the elected MP, they are eyeing that they should get a chance to fight the local election, and so they cannot digest that the continuous work that this Mr. Marathe has been doing will give him good rapport, will win him goodwill amongst the locality, and so they went into his house.
Also, Pankaj, is an FIR registered against these two sons of the Rajya Sabha member, Dr. Bhagwat Karad? Is there an FIR registered against them for beating up? All right, I'm going to come to that question in just about a bit, but Brijesh Kalappa of the Congress Party is joining us on the phone line. Brijesh Kalappa, the entire country fights the coronavirus, and just look at these two kids of the BJP's newly elected Rajya Sabha member, Dr. Bhagwat Karad, and the manner in which they've attempted to go into the house of a youth leader and beat him up.
So high-handedness, I think, is part of the BJP's DNA. And we've had several instances like this in Karnataka. In fact, a minister just called a woman supplicant who had come before him for a favor. He called her a rascal, and the BJP hasn't taken any action against him. This is his third such incident where he has misbehaved with people. But I think it's part of the DNA of the BJP that wherever there are oppressive characters, then the BJP chooses them. And this is typical of the BJP. You'll see that there will be nothing which is done against this gentleman, and he will be let go scot-free, and nothing will ever happen to him. So if the BJP thrives on characters who are, oppressive by nature, who are abusive by nature. So this is something which is part of the BJP's DNA.
What kind of an action, in your opinion, should the Bharatiya Janata Party take against this kind of a behavior?
So I think, there are repeated instances. This is not the first instance. But if the BJP is serious, then it should isolate the person and the father and say that, look, this is not tolerated. I understand that the boy is not an MP, but the father should be given an indication that the party is not happy. But the party will never give that indication because they thrive on this. They like the fact that, there are people who are talking down to people within their own party, and they like the fact that they are, able to prevail over others. So this kind of, this force is something which the BJP is excited about. So that's the reason they never act against them.
Absolutely. Brijesh Kalappa, appreciate you joining us on this broadcast. Your screens right now is the visual that is coming in from Aurangabad. You can see the gruesome fight that is taking place. We're still waiting for a word of condemnation from the BJP, because remember, these are the sons of the Rajya Sabha member, Dr. Bhagwat Karad of the Bharatiya Janata Party. The sons have barged in the house of another BJP youth leader, Kunal Marathe, and thrashed him in his house. Waiting for bye for a word coming in from the BJP on this story.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.